We are back now with some very delicious dessert ideas for your holiday weekend. Not only are berries in season right now, but of course they boost lots of great health benefits as well. And Melissa Yeager from Hy-Vee is back. I mean, they hydrate, they got the antioxidants. Why do we eat berries right now?
Berries, one, they're in season, so they're going to be more cost-effective than purchasing at other times of the year. And berries, like you said, pack in a lot of powerful nutrients. You already mentioned antioxidants, which really help to protect ourselves from damage. But the cool thing about berries is research is truly finding the brain power of berries.
Ooh, I love that.
And so what we know is that something called anthocyanins, which are responsible for the really deep color pigments of berries, like the blue and blueberries, that can actually improve blood flow to the brain. It can reduce or inhibit neuroinflammation, and in turn, it can actually slow age-related memory loss and improve memory function. So nice. If you're having multiple servings of berries per week, you can really be getting quite a big nutritional bang.
Maybe
for your
some
buck.
Of that brain fog.
Yes, helping with some of
working
that.
Working on that.
Yeah, and what we do know too is fiber, right? So the typical American diet is really low in fiber, unfortunately. And fiber plays a really critical role in our digestive health, but it can also aid in blood sugar management if you are diabetic or looking to just manage your blood sugar. And it can help you stay full longer. So it can also help with your weight management as well.
Plus, they just taste good.
Plus, they're just delicious. So why not have more of them?
In season, like we always hear that eat seasonally, and this is berry time.
This is berry time, so it's the perfect time to incorporate these. And so today we're doing a dessert with three different types of berries. You could certainly also add in blackberries or other growing berries from your garden. But today we're taking angel food cake. And what I like is grabbing a store-bought angel food cake is a really great time saver, right?
Sorry, I asked you, have you ever made an angel food cake? I haven't.
Yeah, I have, no way. Because I look at it and I go, that sounds like quite a bit of work and I don't want to turn on my oven
next
week. I am just not all about that. So grabbing one can be really convenient for your upcoming gatherings or celebrations because then you can simply slice and go, or you can make it as kind of a centerpiece statement piece on your table and decorate it with fresh mint and berries. So today we're making, just adding the berries, and then we're making a really simple, easy cream sauce.
Okay,
I'm gonna serve over the top. We already whipped up some samples, so you guys can come back to you and ask your opinion here in a second.
Okay.
Yes. So to make this cream sauce, all we're gonna do, and I'm gonna have you measure out a cup of yogurt, and we're just gonna add it into this bowl.
Okay.
And so I'm using a plain Greek yogurt. If you have sour cream in your fridge, if you have creme fraiche in your fridge, all of those work. I just like the power of plain Greek yogurt because it adds a little bit of protein. So it's a sneaky way to add in a little bit of calcium, vitamin D, and a little bit of protein.
And less sugar. I love that.
Exactly. And then you can sweeten to taste. And so we're just going to use agave nectar today. So for every cup of plain Greek yogurt, you can add about a quarter cup of agave nectar. Just keep in mind that it is sweeter. So I tend to add a little bit less because I'm used to a little bit less sweetener.
Yep.
But the recipe,
so it's sweeter than syrup or honey.
Yep, it has a little bit higher concentration of that sweetness. So we can stir that all together and that creates your cream sauce.
Oh, just these two ingredients.
Just those two ingredients. This is how simple and fast it is. It looks very impressive. You can drizzle it across the top, and it just adds that little hint of sweetness or flavor that you're not really getting from the angel food cake. And then, of course, you have the natural sweetness and sugar content found in the berries. And then my hack is I don't have traditional piping bags at home, but this is where the kids could get involved. So once it's all mixed together, you're just going to add it into a Ziploc bag and cut the tip off the corner. And then that way you can drizzle on as much as you want and add your beautiful berries. as many as you want. And so it's fun. You could have a little assembly station, let the kids get involved, let the family get involved. And so it's less pre-prep work for you if everything is already cut up. And so then I just let everybody pick whatever berries they would like to add. Sliced up some fresh strawberries, raspberries, and blueberries today. And of course, these all contain vitamin C as well too, which is really important for supporting our immune system and even helps to improve iron absorption. So if you have low iron status, incorporating berries into meals can also help enhance that.
God, is there anything berries can't do?
There's really nothing. Thing they can't do.
This is awesome, and everyone can have, we don't have to fight, everyone can have their own
everyone
piping
can
bag.
Do it. Yes, and what's fun is there's lots of summer recipe ideas like this, and we're even offering free Wellness Wednesday workshops. So every Wednesday from 12 to 12:30, a Hy-Vee dietitian leads a free virtual class, and coming up later this month, we're offering one that's all about cool summer desserts.
Cool.
So really fun to be able to tune in and get some live expertise, ask questions if you'd like, and the topics change weekly.
And it's free to come to.
Exactly.
Awesome. And the verdict?
Well, we got nothing left.
Empty plates. I love it. For a copy of today's recipe, text the word recipes to 763-797-7215 to get a link to the recipes page.